Yeah.
Well, we went back again. Just an extra 40-minute delay on our day.
Aww. Chilas, thanks for being my tour guide today. I'm like, yeah, man, it's enough of this.
Yeah.
My friend is weird.
Yeah.
He doesn't say anything.
It's just there. just
when I first started dating Adam, he was so shy. Like, my friends thought he was mute. He's changed now. Like, I mean, you met him. Like, he talks.
He talks?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
Good for him. But he, like...
I was surprised at saying that. I'm like, oh, my God. He talks.
Yeah. Like, he's now, like, a lot better. But when I first... Cause, I don't know. Maybe just because he was so young, too.
Yeah.
He was just, like... Like, my friends were just like...
Yeah.
I was like at work, I was super loud. We worked at a cafe, and I was like, we were all friends, and I was like, I was always singing and dancing and like doing my thing, and she was just like, you're like, you're so awesome. Like,
I know.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Yeah.
Is tempura?
As long as it's the adder?
Yeah.
I read that in America, sometimes they make tempura with egg. But here they don't.
It's just flour and like,
flour and fried stuff.
There was a really good one in like a tempura place. Last time I went, it was closed though, I don't know why.
You know that little, I can't remember what it's called now, but you know where the shuttle drops us off, that little kind of like the first little wall thing that you walk through?
The one on the side, or the one across the street?
On the side, like you know how there's those doors that you can go right in, and then there's like a sushi place, in there. It's really nice to put, like, it's so cute, like the way they set up, that your pizza soup, where they put all the rice and all the tempura, and everything is so nice.
It's back for lunch, thinking about lunch. Although I kind of already had
I guess now it's just like second lunch.
Because last year was, it opened up in December or something, right? Because I remember my favorite was only